of all, the change in my approach. Before internship, I haven't done any such a huge project or worked under any mentorship as such. So my approach was not like it was limited or restricted to only my syllabus. Now after internship, as I'm doing the project on a dashboard, so it is not only restricted to what you learn during the internship, but also various other things are also important. Entire thought process is changed, and you just don't remain a person that is restricted to just a college, university. Like you are not that old person. You are completely transformed. Seeing the requirements like web development, Vue.js, JavaScript, I wasn't aware of anything, and I had that fear in my mind that I'm not doing this, then how can I do this? But then in this internship, I came to realize that even if you're not from this background, but still by learning new things, even if you're a newcomer at start, I can do the things, whatever the task if allotted to me, that fear in my mind has gone now. After the internship, we decided that we don't have to restrict just to IoT, but also now as I've done my internship in web development, so I have now our project, B project is Smart Energy Suite. Like we are providing a complete energy package, energy monitoring system for a particular place. So yeah, the only one particular domain which was decided at first has now changed to 3 or 4 domains. Before facing any challenges, you always think that this is not possible and this can't happen with me. But after that, slowly you realize that things, they start working. You have to never give up. Whatever I or my group was before the competition, and now the recognition we are getting, and also we are also getting now new projects. Like now so people think, are ye banda EYC ka isne kaam kiya hai, to isko aur opportunity do. So yes, there are also future opportunities that come on your way.
I learned about that huge change, a revolution is coming instant in every field in form of AR and VR.
All our placements are going virtual now. And since the meeting with my mentors in the internship, that experience has helped me during my placements. So I am now properly able to communicate how to talk with the others, the person in front of you. So yes, this was one of the main thing, that going online, when a guy has never like chatted on video calls, communicated, that fear has entirely gone now.
It's a huge confidence boost, I would say. First, I was not, that great at talking in English in front of my family. But now after the internship, I'm more comfortable in speaking in home. What happens in other internships is that you are allotted a project and you have to complete it. That's where the internship can finish after you do that. But in this, what happens at last, you also get to exhibit your project, and that also gives you a major, confidence boost.
Even if this was a virtual internship, it is now actually has become a family now. It has been almost a 1 month that internship period has been over. But still now we are having a contact with each other. We are chatting on Discord group. There are various technology groups, startup groups, music groups, cinema groups, etc. Usually you don't get this type of environment or atmosphere in other internships. And I really like the talks on China or etc. I've actually started a series on WhatsApp. Like I'm sharing my internship or like the geopolitics or geoeconomic sessions, my experiences on to other people. So yes, it has definitely helped me. And like this is one of its kind unique internship.